friends, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 8 exercise 8.2 10th question. The question is, a local cricket team played 20 matches in one season. It won 25% of them. How many matches did they win? Now we are going to find it. The given information total number of matches played. Total number of matches played is equal to 20 matches. Now, won percentage. Matches won is equal to 25%. And we have to find how many matches won. We know only percentage. Now we are going to find matches won is equal to 25% of 20 matches. 25% of 20 matches. This is equal to 25 divided by 100 into 20. Now we are going to simplify. 0, 0 gets cancelled. And the remaining 1, 2 is 2, 5, 2s are 10. Now we have 25 divided by 5. And here also we can simplify by 5. 1, 5 is 5. 5 5s are 25. So 5 matches. Matches won is equal to 5. Therefore, matches they won is 5 matches. So that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.